it's Priya. Welcome to 2020 Mom. In this video, I thought I will share the biography of my grandfather and the secret behind his 99 years of healthy and active life. Do watch the video until the end, and if you like the video, do like, comment, share and subscribe to 2020 Mom. He was born in 1921 in Karkambalyam in Tirupur district. His father's name is P.T.V. Chokalingam Chettiar and mother's name is Thangammal. He was born along with three brothers who are Somasundaram, Swaminathan and Subramanyam, and one sister who is Gandhimathi. After completing his education in Karkambalyam, he went to Colombo along with his brothers to take care of the family business. Then, in 1942, in the fear of Second World War, he was asked by his father to come back to India. After returning, he decided to start a business in Calicut along with his brothers. They dealt with wholesale provisions in the trading hub of Kerala, the Big Bazaar Street. It is the place known as trading capital of Kerala in the olden days. They have had business with Portuguese, Dutch, Arab, French and various other categories of people. Due to their keen interest, knowledge and hard work in the field, made them a prominent trader in Calicut. As a part of business expansion, their one shop has become four shops and one person moved from Big Bazaar to Vadakara to start operations and look after that region of Calicut. In 1970s, their son Sri Ravindran Chettiar joined the family business to take up to new heights. As a part of diversification of business, their son Sri Venugopal ventured into other areas of business like manufacturing of aluminium vessels, retail outlets of appliances in the Calicut's most prominent place known as Vyapara Bhavan. Currently, this business is being taken care by Ravindran. Venugopal is running distributorship business, and the other son Venkatachalam is running an automobile workshop.
In 1940,
he married Devanaiki, daughter of S.P.A. Palaniappa Chettiar and Kannammal. Her love and support for him is humongous, which is uncomparable and which made him live a peaceful life. He is a keen devotee of Lord Muruga. His prime devotion is for yoga. He would practice yoga regularly every day in the morning. That is one reason as to why he was free from cholesterol, BP, sugar, and every other health problem throughout his life. He stopped his business in 1985, and due to his devotion to Lord Muruga, he got settled in Thirumurugan Pundi to spend his retired life. He had Kanagabhishegam in the year 2019 by his great-grandson Vivant Sundar. Kanagabhishegam took place along with the marriage of his granddaughter Thangamani, whose parents are Venkatachalam and Gauri, and her sister's name is Madhumita. Kanagabhishegam was done by his elder son Ravindran, who married Pankajam. He had a great passion for his research in pyramid. He himself made a pyramid inside which he would sit and meditate. He used to say that would give him the extra positive energy during meditation. Recently, he also actively took part in his grandson Mahesh's wedding and blessed not only the couples but each and everyone present there. Mahesh is the son of Venugopal and Usha Devi. Mahesh married Manashri and his elder brother Midlesh Sundar married Priya. They have a son whose name is Vivant Sundar. He passed away leaving behind his wife on 6th March 2020 at 9:40 a.m. May his soul rest in peace and bless us all.